That's a very, oh my god. Para
sa tayo may pagkakaiba, di ba? Ika nila, iba ang mundo na kikita niya. Mabuting iba, di gaya nila. Ulit-ulit, intelligente.
Leo in Spanish. We are back.
Hey guys.
It's getting hot in here. So.
That was so dark the way you said that.
Oh boy. We are reacting to what?
What?
Stephanie, what are we reacting to? What?
What? Get out of here!
To what? Okay, this is not K-pop. I actually don't know the genre. But I'm, you know what? I'm not gonna say it's not K-pop because maybe it is, but maybe it's not. Filipinos, right?
Filipino.
I almost said fallopian tubes.
Get out.
Oh, I'm not trying to be funny, by the way. I am funny. Okay, no. Okay, I'm gonna get roasted on the comments for that one. Nope, gonna keep it. Okay, the name of the group is SB19. Song is what? I saw this suggestion on one of my comments for one of my videos. Premiered beginning of the month. Comment below your genre, you know, if you want. Okay, we're going now, live, bang. What? Wait a minute, we can't be having an advertisement like that. Hey, don't compare groups. Y'all get roasted. It's like comparing Rosé to Taylor Swift. Y'all, your throats will get cut.
You know what I'm saying?
No. We don't compare groups on this channel. I don't. You could whisper in my ear. What? You're just like, da 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 da. I want to say high school. Like, it has a marching band vibe. I'm not sure it's like their debut song, so it makes sense if they came out with that power, with that energy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it looks like they're getting like announced to the world. Ladies and gentlemen, SB 19. Okay, let's go back. I like the tones and the guitar they're playing. Like the two notes, like, so it'd be like they're kind of parallel to each other to give it the harmonizing effect. We know a Pablo. That's that our Pablo. Okay. His voice, bro. Yo, he's gonna murder me. Hold on, I need to bring up the brightness, but I need to go back and look at this man going in hard. I will stop interrupting the video. I like how the captions let you know who's singing.
Mm-hmm.
So I could distinguish them faster and like be like, oh, I liked this person, or you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Maybe they won't do this with all the song when like they first come in by like that. Pick up my trash. Hold on, let me... I'll pick up my trash and bring it with me. That is so relatable. When I leave the car, instead of going to the trash can, I just bring it to the house and I put it on the table. No. He's my kind of guy. Yo, look at the visuals. My god.
I know, I'm trying to
what
read
a
this and
figure. What a beautiful. What, oh my heart. Look at. That looks like the earth.
Well, duh.
No.
Look, his jacket thing, it looks like it's like stars. Whoever was designed, put clothes on him, had a good idea. What? Oh, there's only five members. From now on, these brothers will have all your hearts. This has to be their debut song because it. Oh, that's a very. Oh my god. Yo, this man went Spanish! Oh, I have never had a reaction like that. It's like discovering BTS. But they're Philippians 19, verse 1. What? Oh my god, this man came in with a fire. Oh, I'm sweating, Stephanie. Oh, y'all never catch these kind of reactions when we're reacting, because this is how we react. Off a camera.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm hot. He said 20, 20. I'm like, that's Spanish. And then he went, bam, bam, boom, Spanish. I can't speak Spanish that well, but I know what they're saying. Oh, let me start over. He caught me off guard with the suit.
Yeah.
We're going to take a cut here. And we're back. Whew, let me get my bearings back in place. God dang. Oh, he is a trash man. Yo, I wish I had the hair. I said I want your hair. Oh, back to Spanish. Bandera. Bandera is Spanish.
They're not singing in Spanish, I'm pretty sure.
Inteligente, 20, 20.
It can be similar words, just like there's roots of the Romantic languages.
You know, there's French. K-pop groups that's not K-pop that speak Spanish in their song.
I do understand, but I'm saying maybe we're Spanish. Share some words.
We're Spanish. Maybe we must know our own language.
Maybe we share comments. Some words with whatever language they're singing.
We don't need to share the words with them. We share the sounds. Their sounds are attacking me. Oh my god. Listen to the song.
I'm listening. I hear
he said bandera. ¿Qué? Oh, sorry, one more. I'm not gonna talk over the video. But they look, one of the guys look like they're dressed like Assassin's Creed. You don't know what that is, but it's a game. But he looks like he's dressed like Assassin's Creed. They didn't say bandera in front. We'll do it post.
Mm-hmm.
Comment below if you know the group. First of all, I listen to a lot of BTS. So, naturally, I'm going to compare it something that's new to me to BTS. I'm also a musician, so when I hear similar, like, beats, I guess, or, like, melodies, I will automatically compare it. It's not to be rude. It's just for me. I wonder if they're heavily influenced by BTS because it's honestly like the first part, the first 16, I got you. I'm like, oh, I get it, but I don't think it's like that close to on. Up to like most of the song, they're doing their thing, but, and you saw me run. I'm enjoying this video. This is not hate. I couldn't actually watch the music video, their dance break, because I started picturing the on dance break. I'm not going to put it on the video, last time people got offended, but and it's not even that close to same. It was just one move that really got, it was pretty similar, but there's only one move that got me, and I'm not really sure what it was, but it was this one, let me see if I can pause to it. Right there, that little, it's just a dab, but I don't know why he gave me like a Jungkook vibe when he dabbed like that. But yeah, like that. He had that same ferocious energy.
For me, honestly, and I know.
Well, let's go on. Yeah, no, go ahead.
I was going to say, like, I know obviously there are tons of bands that bring in additional dancers, but that's kind of like that moving in and them kicking the dance, like the sand. Is what also kind of like gave me like,
yeah, BTS, and obviously, and like, most likely, you know, BTS got inspired by somebody else or had a vision, but like, you know, every artist has influences. Mm-hmm. Bruno Mars, you see a lot of James Brown, Michael Jackson, like all those influences. So, and obviously everybody is influenced by others. Like if you listen to anything I play on the piano or anything musically, you're going to hear lots of K-pop energy. I'm not hating on this dance break. It's just remind me of it. But it was just that one dab that really got me. And just the, like the timing. Boom, boom, ba, boom, boom. Boo-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-da. And then the horns, but most pop, hip hop songs like this utilize the bass, the 808s, and the trumpets. Mm-hmm. So it's not even fair to say, oh, they got their trumpets from BTS. No, it's if I went this route, and if it's the marching band style, you even see how they're dressed. It's like military. You hit them with those trumpets, mm-hmm. and all those like orchestra. Type of instruments, very worldly stuff like that. Right there, yeah. I see. Hey, he's receiving with the rest. And right here, like that space goes, it goes right in there, but so let me start over from that part so I could like get back in the vibe. Mm-hmm.
Puso niya na ang totamor. Dino, palo, kaya na tong bandero. Para, naso, puso niya na ang totamor. Ano, salo, palatig ko mong nabiro. Para, ilagay mo yung totamor. Dino, palo,
kaya na tong bandero. Oh, we had the guitar riff thing there. Going on the map there. I don't know my geography. Can I assume that's the Philippines? No, I don't know geography. No?
I can't read.
I mean, it looks like, you know, like it's like being conquered, so like it looks like a pirate vibe old. I'll plop up a map of the Philippines. Or maybe it's just a map that has to do with their songs and, like, you know, it's like teasing something. But I'm just, I don't know the street. I don't know the street next to us, so I mean. I think I got all the names, which is not that hard because they kept shoving it in my face in a good way. Mm-hmm. Justin, Stell, Ken, the garbage man, Josh. Pablito. Mm-hmm. My favorite one is Ken, the garbage man, or whoever just came in with a suit. I don't know if that's Ken with his hair slicked back. It must be. He's cool. Okay. What do you think, Stephanie?
So I'm going to be 100% honest. Don't hate me. I honestly didn't like everything that was going on until...
Wait, so you...
Like, I liked bits and pieces of it, but I didn't like how it was coming together.
Mm.
Until the very end where it was just, like, the course. Like...
Really?
Yeah, that vibe, and I'm such, like, I'm a sucker for that vibe. I don't know what it's called. But, like, that tied the whole song together for me and made me like it. Like, if it wasn't, like, if they didn't have that ending where they recap the whole course and, like, pre-chorus thing.
Yeah.
Like, in that, like... kind of celebratory, like, let's all sing together moment.
Yeah.
I don't think I would have come out as positive. Like, there are a lot of things that I did like, but putting it all together, I mean, you know me, like, I'm a very, like, basic 1-2, if not melody, like, beat type of song. So, like, I did enjoy bits and pieces of it, but the ending is what the last minute and a half.
My thoughts. I can't. My vibe went down as soon as I heard the mute, when I saw the dance break, cause then I just started hearing the BTS to me.
Yeah.
And I started comparing, and then I'm holding myself back. We're talking about it a lot, but I'm holding myself back even more. Like, so, like, I'm trying to concentrate on that, but the thought came up, so that I'm listening to, like, both in my head.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the song strays away from it, like, after that part, and it goes back to what it sounded like before, and yeah. So, and it added more layers to it, but the dance break almost, like, distracted me, and I'm like, wow, what is my brain telling me, because I'm making connections.
Yeah.
Before I continue blabbing on, if you enjoyed the reaction, hit the subscribe, the like, the notification, share it, comment below what genre this is or what category it's in. If they were speaking Spanish, I know they're speaking Spanish. You don't have to tell me, but she needs that confirmation. So I got the group's name. I had another comment, a question about them. I got to do a Google search, so it's not a big deal. Yeah, so that's it. Till next time. If they have other songs, comment below. their songs if you'd like us to react to it. That's it. Okay, we out. We out of here.
Bye. Thank you. Goodbye.